Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to create this beautiful makeup look for you guys. And I know you guys have been wondering where I am, why I'm not uploading the YouTube content or anything on my channel, because I was super busy creating more content for my Instagram, and of course my office was getting painted and there was so much happening in my personal life that I was a little busy and could not make any kind of videos for YouTube. And normally I shoot my videos in my studio and it was not painted, and the feel of the entire place is like not giving me the vibe of like creating something new and amazing. So that's why I like today is the date where I am creating this video, and there is a giveaway for you guys at the end of the video, so do not forget to participate there. And yeah, do see that giveaway, participate, and there is an amazing box full of makeup for you guys. Do not skip to the end of the video just to see the giveaway, because there will be some questions from the video which you need to answer to win that giveaway. So yeah, do see the entire video and I hope that you will love it. So let's create this look. So guys, to start off my makeup, I am first going to hydrate my skin, and for that I'm using the Ekoj hydrating gel cream. I got this in a PR package, and to be honest I have started using this, and this, I have like extremely dry skin, but this cream is amazing. Yeah, so it is like a gel kind of consistency, so I'm gonna take like a scoop here and I'm just going to apply this all over my face just to give that hydration before the makeup. Next I'm going to prime my face, and for that I'm using the Pore Professional Benefit primer. I'm just gonna take this a little bit, like very tiny amount. I don't have a lot of pores, but yeah, with the age I can see like yahan pe thode se pores aa rahe hain ab. So I'm just gonna apply this here where I know the pores are. And now I'm going to start with my foundation, and for that I'm using the Milani Conceal Perfect 3-in-1 foundation. So this does have a full coverage formula, and you don't need like a base concealer and then a different concealer to like conceal your under eyes and stuff. It will do it all. So I'm just gonna pump out like one pump. I'm just gonna place it with my finger like all over my face, and with the help of my foundation brush, this is Pat 007, I'm gonna blend everything out. You can see how beautifully it is concealing as well as doing the foundation work. So after blending it with the brush, I am again going to blend this with my beauty blender so that the foundation and the places I concealed with the foundation stays good and stays for long. Now I'm going to quickly go ahead and highlight my face with a concealer. I'm using the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. This is in the shade 20. So I'm going to take this and apply this to the area that I would like to highlight. I'm just going to leave my under eye concealer for like few more seconds, and I'm just going to blend these, the other parts of my face first. Now I'm just going ahead and blending my under eye concealer. I'm just going to quickly go and set my under eye and my entire face. For setting my concealer and foundation, I'm just going to go and take the Sugar All Set To Go Translucent Powder. This is really, really good. It's a drugstore product, but it is amazing. I'm just gonna grab my Pack 131 brush. I'm just gonna take the powder and just gonna apply it to the areas that I think needs setting. Now as my translucent powder was white, I need like a skin color compact powder, which I'm gonna put like on all over my face and dust off the translucent powder if there is any. So for that I'm taking the Body Shop Matte Clay Powder. This is a full coverage pressed powder and it's in the shade 034. I'm just gonna take this powder, just put my brush into it, and gonna dust off if there is any translucent powder left, and just gonna, you know, set my face even more. Next, I'm gonna start up with my eyes, and for that I am going to do my eyebrows first. For my eyebrows, I have always said that this Sugar Arc Arrival Brow Definer pencil is one of my favorite. This is in the shade 03 Woody Scoody. First, I'm gonna take the spoolie side and I'm just gonna brush my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna just take the pencil side and create hair-like strokes. You just need to remember that to get a natural looking brow, you need to, like, you know, apply the pencil and then keep on like blending it with the help of the spoolie. So now that I have filled both of my brows, it's time to make them a little bit more natural. So to create that natural look, I'm going to use the Anastasia Clear Brow Gel. Just love this product because it does not have any color and it just sticks to your brow hair and give that fuller and beautiful look. Like, you can see how pretty this is. Now next up are my eyes, and for that I'm gonna use the Huda Beauty Rose Gold Palette, and this is one of my recent purchase from Nykaa, and look at that, how pretty are the shades. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Though I have like similar palette, like similar shades in Anastasia palette, but who does not like a Huda Beauty palette? I'm gonna grab the Demure shade from the palette. Now with my PAC 248 brush, I'm just gonna blend this to my overall crease. It's gonna give me a beautiful, beautiful kind of pink halo look. I love it. Oh my god, look at how pretty is the shape. What I did is, like, I'm taking this almost to the brow and just blend this, just leaving the brow bone part, just putting this, like, taking this almost and touching the brows. So that's how I'm like blending the first shade. Next, I'm gonna take the Doll Face from the palette, and I have taken a more precise brush. This is Colorbar Eye Smudger brush. This is 225. Whoa, look how pigmented this is. Wow. And I'm just gonna place it. Oh my god, look at this. And I'm just gonna blend this. I'm mainly focusing it on to my crease. Now this is how my eyes are looking. I'm gonna take the rose gold shade from the palette now. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Oh, this is so much better. Now I'm gonna take the bubbly shade from the palette and I'm just gonna place that to the inner corner of my eyes. Now I'm gonna take the Doll Face color again and I'm gonna put that to the lower lash line. I'm just gonna join the lower and the upper lash lines together, like with the color. Now I'm just gonna take the rose gold shade again. I'm just gonna place it right here. I think it's looking super pretty. Now I'm gonna take the black shade from the palette and I'm just gonna place it on the upper lash line so that it looks like a liner but on a smudged from. I hope you understand what I'm saying. So just grabbing my 372 pack brush. This is an eyebrow brush, but I'm gonna use this for my eyeliner. So you see, I have created like a wing liner look, but it's very minimal. I'm just doing this because I have my lashes to install, and it looks better if I have like a, you know, very fine eyeliner look. So now that all the colors are in place, I'm just quickly gonna grab my Anastasia Lash Brag Volumizing Mascara and I'm just gonna just coat my lashes with it. Look at this, how bulky this is. And it's amazing, you guys. I'm just putting like one coat and it is instantly giving me a lash lift. After this, I'm just gonna go and place my lashes in place and gonna come back. So guys, my lashes are in place and right now my contour and blush is left and the highlight. And for that, I will be using this Matchbox Kelly Contour Palette. I'm gonna go ahead and do that off camera because I'm gonna shoot another video for, you know, how to use it and the review of this Kelly Contour Palette. And this is my favorite palette right now. That's why I'm like using this, but not gonna show you how to apply this. You have to watch that video to actually see how to apply it and the full review of this palette, but this is one of my favorite right now, so I'm just gonna go ahead and get that done and I'm just gonna come back. So guys, this is how my face is looking after doing the contour, blush and highlight with the Kelly Contour Smashbox palette. If you want to see the review, I'm gonna post it next week. Definitely see that and you will see the application and how beautifully this blends to your skin and how nice this palette is. You're gonna see everything in that video. So the final step to achieving the look is the lips, so let's get started. Now for lips, I'm gonna use the Nude Stick lipstick. I went to Nude Stick's event when it got launched in India with Sephora, so I went there and got the PR package very recently. You might have like seen that on my Instagram. And this is one of the shades that I have received from the PR packet, and this is matte satin lip shade and it is in the shade Blossom. So this is the shade and I'm excited to use. This is one of my favorite nudes and these are super nudes, and look at the packaging. I love how these are like tin boxes, and this is a mirror to use the lipstick, and then it comes like a butter paper wrapping like this. How pretty. And then you'll get like a lipstick and a sharpener along with it. The packaging I can use later on as well for any of my other use. So let's just see how the color is. This is Blossom from the range, and this is so pretty. This is such a beautiful nude color, and that's why I like kept my foundation onto my lips, because I wanted to have that beautiful skin color lips, if you know what I mean. So let's just start and create that lips. Oh my god, I just feel like I don't have any lips right now. Just gonna make it a glossier version of my look. I'm gonna take the Nykaa Honey Boo lip gloss and I'm just gonna top it up. It is also like a nude color shade and just love it. Look at this. So another one of my favorite thing to use after the entire face of makeup is the MAC Prep and Prime Fix Plus. And this helps finish your makeup, and this is one of my favorite to use. And just gonna apply this onto my face. Just gonna leave it for a while to like get it settled and give me that bam look. Breathing in, hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight. Well, I'm living for this beautiful nude pink lips with this eyeshadow. Oh my god, this came out so pretty. And yeah guys, let me know what you think, like in the comment section below. Let me know what you think. Guys, I know you have been waiting for the giveaway part, and for the giveaway today I have here the Biotic All Natural Makeup. So these are all the Biotic makeup products that you can win if you win this giveaway, and these are like a lot of makeup, okay, a lot of makeup. And this is good for anybody who is like starting off their makeup journey and would like to try products to like get used to how to apply and stuff. These are amazing. So yeah, this is a box full of goodies that the winner will get. So to win this giveaway, all you need to tell me which foundation brush I used in this video and which contour palette I used to create and contour and blush and highlight my face. And the next rule is to subscribe my channel and follow me on my Instagram. And these are two simple rules that you need to follow. Answer the question, put your Instagram ID and your email ID in the comment section with the answers and a comment below. And yeah, I will pick up a winner and I will soon let you guys know who is the winner of this giveaway. For all the other details, please see the description box below and you will get all the other details about the products that I have used, about the giveaway details. Everything will be there in the description box below. So guys, that's all about this look, and I hope you like the video and the overall tutorial on this look. If you really like the video, do share it with your friends and family and ask them to subscribe me as well. And you also do not forget to subscribe and hit that bell icon to see more such videos, to get the notification whenever I upload a video. You can also follow me on all of my social media handles where we can chat and talk more about makeup, fashion, lifestyle, everything. So yeah, don't forget to follow me there as well. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay safe.